Who said that? The man said that to you? Oh, I tried to do this before. I never could do nothing but this. I don't know if I can do this one, because like I said, I tried to do this before, and it gets... I'm saying, I've tried to do it before, and it didn't work. I know how to do this. They're going to put a screen up here. You got to kill the ones who come through here. Then there's going to be a bowl that's going to show up right there on the right-hand side, right there. And nigga, you're going to have to go over there and get that bowl. And then from there, it's going to turn the shit on you. All these dudes are going to come across that line. That line is going to make you think they ain't coming over. They cross over. You gotta kill these things, bro. And you gotta take the relic. I took the relic. Put the ball in here. Yeah, they're trying to stay back. Might be glitching because they're supposed to come across too. Because after we take them out, then the whole thing comes down. What'd he say? Didn't she just ask you something, boy? Huh? No, I was talking to my son. Did your mama just ask you something? No, he ain't playing. There you go. Get him, C-Mike. That's it, get him. You're not. I'm telling you, look, it's gonna be a ball right here. You put your ball right here, bam. That's where this goes. Take the relic. And you're changing light for the dark. Right, and you got all that fire on the ground. I used to jump over there. Then I try to jump on the little things right here. I started jumping on these. I just did that. I shot the wall, grabbed the ball. We already dropped the barrier. Oh, okay. Hell no. You think you can grab the ball and jump in there? Yeah, it's two balls. Huh? Where? It's two of them, I know, but I'm saying there's only one place for the ball. It don't matter which one I grab. Listen, I already did the one over here. I already did the one right here. And then I ran around underneath all this before, trust me. No, she cannot. Maybe you were supposed to slam yours too. That's why they got two balls. There we go this way. Go this way. You can only hold them for so long. I got the ball in my hand. They start getting bright, and then they disintegrate right in your hand. And they cause a spark. Think so? They give me super charge. They give me super charge. Don't be talking loud, Ajani, if you're wrong. And then thinking it's cute. You better get it right. Then say you cute. Oh, yes, you do. You always got enough time because your mind creates time. Your mind creates time. You can slow things down. Slow it down in your mind. They jumped over where? The way we came was over here. Look. Right there. Took a relic. You got one too? Into the middle. There. That's BS. They didn't let me grab the it. Nah. Oh, that shit just stopped. No, I went the wrong way. Oh, they gone. The ball's gone. That's what I'm saying. Yeah. There you go. You don't see him?
Guardian down.
I got it. I'm over here now. Okay.
Down.
Yeah, I'm right here. They are behind you. I've been picking them off. Let's start with your push-ups. I said, let's start with your push-ups. I see something right here. Let's go, 60 good ones too. It said take one. Take it. Oh, but I fell. That's some bullshit. Oh yeah, they deep. I see them walking around invisible. Oops, how you say that? Oh. What? He had made that to you? You won. And he's a who? Is he a doctor or a patient? Flirting going on me. Yeah. I just like they little fiddle some brown sugar, sticking the hips and all that. Yeah, they be on their sick shit on some. I wonder what Miss Mabel felt like. Yeah. She wasn't no damn sheep. Motherfucker, don't ever compare me to some goddamn dude. You compare me to a dude, yeah, and a woman in their standards. Yeah, that's what it was. They friend, they just respected her and calling her a woman. Respected its wishes. Seven folks, the most flirtatious folks in the goddamn team. They the ones I'm gonna take your hat off, kiss the wrist, and all that. He should grab on the booty whenever he said have one of his little moments. He could apologize about it. And you say, don't do it again. No, you said, all right, don't do it again. He said, I don't know what came over me. I apologize. And here's a $5,000 advance. And I appreciate it if you stayed, you know what I'm saying, employed in my capacity. Thank you very much. Humbly, humbly, humbly. You lost your helmet? You tripping. Man, please. They will turn you to their community. Oh, really? Oh, that's her name, Daphne. Daphne. Yeah, but she's... Dolphin, yeah, white. She's a white girl. Dolphin, yeah, is white. Talk about the little boy in the wheelchair. Yeah. Kulu said that was his best friend. Kulu said that was his best friend when I came up with. Nope, leave that thing unplugged until we figure out what's going on and why it's burning sockets up all of a sudden. Two sockets been burnt up because of them damn heaters. That's from what I'm hearing. Let a Johnny tell you. Johnny, pause or get your ass from in front of that TV and tell your mama what you told me this morning when you came in here talking about the goddamn socket and all that. Out there. You don't get sparked unless you got the prongs too loose and it's falling out and halfway in and half out. But you got all you gotta do is spread the prongs and then it'll fit in real tight so they still move. I thought Johnny did something, so I'm like, why would all of a sudden it just be like that? Like somebody seen it and didn't say nothing about it. Go look at it. Go look at it, really. Do a assessment. Black. No, but that's dangerous. I don't want to hell never. Fuck that. It was outside. Johnny said it was out here in the common area. And that's where he seen it messed up. And I asked him, I was like, bro, where you at? How did nobody notice that? Everybody saying they never seen that. So that's what made me think that Johnny did it. I told y'all to only have one thing in the socket at a time when you're dealing with those things, because y'all see how they fuck with the circuit breaker. I don't remember that. I don't remember that. I used to when I was little. I didn't get too deep into it. I know how to kick it. I know how to, what they call ollie. That's not cool. How we turn this damn thing off? Yeah, that's crazy. Everything.
Guardian down.
Oh, I'm sorry. How are you gonna get it? I couldn't grab it.
Guardian down.
Every time I try to grab it, it makes you just fall on the ground. And grab it. This way, y'all. Yeah. And now somebody's like, well, I wouldn't pay to be an electrician right now. You know the headache y'all gonna have as an electrician? All these lazy ass people that want y'all to do shit for them. Earlier, Sahari said that she was her friend. Yeah. I'm crying because Sahari said that. It was crying because Sahari said that.
is my friend.
Not if he's spitting on his sister, he can't beat. Pick up the sword or the hammer. And when you throw it, you gotta go pick it up, huh, C. Mike? Like, what are we supposed to be doing? What are we supposed to be doing? This is your world. she know you don't like her, or she just you don't like her? She know you don't like her? No, you. Black, see black, white. Oh, that's what they do. Cam might know what's going on. He's moving around and shit. Oh, see, Mike, when you see those big things, you gotta take them black ones out. Guardian down. Why should he get off easy? All right, get in the bed. You want to try it again tomorrow? See, that happens. I hate that. That's why I don't try. Now you gotta wait however long.
Guardian down.
I hate that shit. Damn, getting it. we got another blue ball on this side, but we don't have nothing to put it from. It's a long life. Nah, we gonna do this shit, nigga. It's your shit. We gonna do this shit. I said that. I didn't want to hear that. Hey, get that out. You ain't gonna be clearing that. Don't play. Put it up. Put it up. Put it up. Right now. Close to bedtime. Stop that nasty stuff. Great night. Yep. No excuse. I don't want that on there. Not tonight. I don't want it on there. I'll put it on there. Huh? going on? That's what this is. King Fall. I don't know. AC mic. You say who kill a man?
Yeah.
I'm trying to get the ones he got on right now. Austin Matthews, whatever. I'll spread my feet. Got me on the play game. Hey Mike, what are we supposed to be doing, man? It's a time limit thing. See, Mike.
I'm doing it myself.
Hey,
hey, no, y'all got 20 seconds to get to bed. 20, 19, 18,
17. Get in the bed.